Adele's right. Need a lift?
This is Anichka. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin. This.
Your confidence is inspiring, but we will see.
You know, you're not the first racer who's been targeted.
We live in dark times.
What happened?
The eternal struggle between self-expression and the nanny state. Petty bullshit.
I feel you. Where can I take you?
My safe house.
No problem. Cops are really coming down hard.
Because Mayor Stevenson has her dogs on a short leash.
Yap, yap, yap. Shoo, shoo, tiresome puppies.
You don't like Stevenson much, huh?
As the funny girl says, maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. Here?
All my life.
Do you know what I love about Lakeshore? She's vibrant, authentic, always surprising.
The city?
The city, yes. But this vitality, this life is not stones and bricks. She comes alive through her people, through our community.
I like that.
I do not say it to be cute or nice. I say it because it is the truth.
This place?
Yes, my garage. With all its own weirdly incredible smells. You're welcome here too.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What, you got more than one?
Whoa, 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 just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it. Got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games.
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah. Something like that.
Now.
Right. One Testarossa is gonna end up in some rich asshole's personal museum.
Great out there! Got customer called and said the car looked pretty much perfect.
It ain't that easy getting a car back right now. There's a lot of heat, and it's pretty risky out there.
Look at us, risk takers.
Us?
Well, I'm about to eat some 5-day-old sushi, so you do the math.
I ain't gonna lie. I hate the idea of a car like that sitting in a garage somewhere gathering dust.
We're just procuring these things. It's up to the clients what they do with them.
Procuring? Huh.
What?
The only thing I'm procuring is a bunch of barely believable stories.
Ooh, I'm hurt, Speedy.
I'm sorry.
Just kidding! I stopped listening to you a while back.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Welcome back to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. Tonight, our special guest is Mayor Stevenson, and she'll be answering your questions. This next one is from Candace. She says, I regret voting for you. All you seem to care about is crime, street racing in particular. But what are you going to do about the rising cost of living in my neighborhood?
Okay, Candace, first of all, thank you so much for that question. The way I look at it, with all the progress we made with construction in Lakeshore, this has improved the lives of everybody. I mean, if anything, I would argue that crime has contributed to the rising costs in our neighborhoods.
And how is that possible?
We've had to clean up the streets, increase police presence, to name a few. These things don't pay for themselves. We all have to do our part